on the 10th of August. They're about 6:35 an hour later, and you can see now the discharge has dropped completely. The water's still green coloured. And so in the last hour, where the water flow has gone from a trickle to high volume, and now back to, well, it's a bit more than a trickle, still running out, a bit higher than what it was at 6:30. But you can see there's a change in discharge over that 1 hour period.